Before Mr. Taylor taught the world to play, before fiberglass, before parquet, before the word doctor was spelled with a J, and ballrooms were ball courts where the Renaissance played, before the hype and before the dunk, after the rhythm, but before the funk, before the money and before the fame, before new and old school, before school had a name, it was only the ball and the soul of the game, the first school, Converse.